Isaac, I lost your rig signal, like Hammond's.
I'm good. I got the SOS beacon. Nicole helped me out.
Nicole's there.
We got separated. She'll find her way back.
She's a trooper, huh?
I'm heading back to the mining control room. I'll launch the beacon. You watch out for Nicole.
Assuming the system doesn't fizzle out again. Stay sharp.
Tubes. Error. Launch tubes obstructed.
What was that?
The miners must have booby-trapped the launch tubes, too. They're scrap.
Well, that's great. We can't just toss the beacon out a window.
There's gotta be something. The asteroid. The one in the mining bay for smelting.
What about it?
If I attach the SOS beacon to that asteroid and then launch it away from the ship, we'd get a clean broadcast.
And you'd get yourself killed. The machinery in there is still running, Isaac.
Then it probably kept those things out, too. This is our best shot, Kendra. I'm taking it.
Thank you. Gravity tether disengaged. Disengaged. Warning. Payload 8772 is no longer tethered. Untrained personnel must leave the mining bay immediately.
Thank you.
speaking. The beacon's online, broadcasting wideband. I'll align the receiver. This'll take a minute. Head on back to the tram station.
Camera glitches. The ones that look like my brother. Waving at me. At least the beacon's away. I'm aligning the... Wait. Array receiver not responding. Oh, shit.
The comms array. We never fixed it. Guess there wasn't a broken encoder.
Then let's hope that 48 hours estimate was wrong, too. No comms, no rescue. Take the tram to the bridge. I'll hack open the door to communications. You see what's happening with the array. And don't worry about Nicole. Like Hammond said, she'll do the smart thing.
Yeah.